decided to add in a flow stretch that's primarily for the shoulders right now, just to kind of stretch them out a little bit. So first drawing that arm across body, draw that shoulder down, pull it, you should feel it pulling down, pull down with that shoulder to feel that stretch. Don't just pull it across. Pull that shoulder down. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other arm. Pulling it across and actively pulling that shoulder down. Make sure you're pulling that shoulder down really good. Get that stretch in there. Now ready to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arms, shake them out for just a second here. Taking one arm back, up, and over. And I like to lean over to the side to intensify the stretch. You should feel the stretch up your tricep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wave back in. Other arm up, over. Get that really good stretch and lean into it. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Another one. Come down and up. Try to grab that hand. Try to grab it. Grab your hand, fingers to each other. Feel it stretching your lower shoulder too. Feel the stretch in the lower shoulder come up as you're grabbing for it. You should feel the stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other arm, up and back. Should be reaching. Reach for that hand. Feel it. Feel that stretch in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One in. Eagle pose. Arms are twisted. You pull up. Feel that stretch come in the shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Really felt that really good right here. Other side now, twist it the opposite way and pull up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Come on in. You come down to squat. Push back with those knees, but really push into it. At the same time, you're getting the shoulders and the knee, stretching the thighs too. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down. For this one here, you're going to lay over down. Get your arms, your head's going to come down, and you're going to push up to your hips. So push your hips up really hard. Push them up. Feel that stretch come to your upper back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on back. And now we're going to reach forward with our hands. So back, reach forward and up. Really pull them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk on further. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back up. This time we're going to come down, head to the mat, and our arms are going to come straight up behind us. Pull them back and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10.
Come back. Put your hands on the mat behind you. Pull the shoulders up and forward. Pull them up and forward actively. You should feel the shoulders go. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, so I'm still going to get it in. You can come down, all the way flat. One arm out, other arm pushed in. Pull yourself up. 1, 2, let you brush your head. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, arm out. Get in a couple cat and cows. Cat it. Cow it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Cat it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Cow it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Cat it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Cow it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ah. Excellent job getting in there. And just stretching it out and doing what feels good. I stretch out those shoulders. We work them so hard with our planks and everything else. And take care of them.